Hey, what's up everyone? Danny Lightning back with another War Robots video. We got this crazy leak for you guys about the new upcoming robot. I think his name is Fafnir. Stay tuned after this. I want to tell you about a giveaway I have upcoming here pretty soon, but let's go into this leak of the new robot right now. So, this is just a rumor. They are working on this, okay, but that doesn't necessarily mean it's going to come out to the live server. Most of the stuff they work on does, but every once in a while they might scrap something. But my source is very reliable, and hey, I think this is going to come out. This might even be on one of the upcoming test servers I'm hearing. So first off, this is a really interesting robot. We're going to have our first true flying robot. This guy can go up in the air, and he can stay in the air as long as he wants, or he can stay on the ground as long as he wants. Now, on the ground, he's going to have, I guess, 150 defense points, which is a lot. All right, that's probably like 60% or so defense points, something along the lines of that. Now, when he goes up in the air, he's going to lose two of his weapons, and he's going to have a built-in laser or some sort of built-in cannon with a 350-meter range. So you will have to be really close to use it. But it's going to do 200% more damage to Titans than it does to regular robots. So in a way, this is kind of like the new version of the Hawk, but probably a little bit crazier, guys. Probably a little bit crazier. So at level 8, he's supposed to do 200% more damage to Titans. His built-in weapon is supposed to do 7,000 damage per second. His ability is going to have a 20-second cooldown. So I think after you take off or you land, you're going to have to wait 20 seconds before you can do the other one again. He's going to have some sort of absorber shield, okay? It says absorber shield is 5 seconds plus 2 seconds during takeoff. I'm not exactly sure what that means, but hey. Ground speed 45 kilometers per hour, flight speed 90 kilometers per hour. So this thing is going to be crazy fast in the air. All right, this thing is going to be crazy fast on the air. On the ground, he's going to have four medium weapons. They might change that though. That could end up being two mediums, two lights, two heavies, two lights. Could end up being four lights. We just don't know. That's just what they have on there currently. All right, this guy's name is like Fafnir or something like that. Fafnir. Some kind of crazy name I don't really know how to pronounce. But it kind of sounds like the absorber shield is only going to work for a couple seconds right when it takes off. So the first couple seconds he's in the air, you're not going to be able to shoot him. But after a few seconds, the absorber shield goes away and you're going to be able to fire at this guy. So that's good, okay? That's good. I'd hate to see this thing have the absorber shield all the time. But yeah. Anyways, guys, let's talk about my giveaway I have coming up. That's all the information I have on this currently. But I'm going to be giving away a few weapons, guys. Probably on Saturday after my live stream, I'll post a weapon giveaway video. I got to look again and see what weapons they even were. I forget. Pixonic said, hey, give away some weapons. And I forgot what they were. I will be right back. Okay, so Saturday after my live stream, and probably an hour or two later, I'll be releasing the giveaway video where I'm giving away a couple of Scalds. All right, so if you guys are interested in getting a Scald, those are really cool weapons. Those are the new flaming rocket weapons, all right? And hey, if you're interested in possibly winning one of those, make sure you keep a lookout for my live stream video, all right? Make sure you look out for that, guys. You don't want to miss it. 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 All right, enough of me being goofy, but yeah, get ready for that, and I wish you all luck. Hopefully you enjoyed the video, and we will catch you next time, all right? See ya!